Trump to host Libyan Prime Minister Sarraj at White House on Friday. Washington, Reuters, U.S. President Donald Trump will host Libyan Prime Minister Fayez al-Sarraj at the White House on Friday for talks on counterterrorism cooperation and ways to expand bilateral engagement, the White House in a statement on Wednesday. Reporting by David Alexander, editing by Mohammad Zargham.